That start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. Okay, clear. It looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. I don't think the line is really dry enough yet to start thinking about slicks. Let's hold on to the Inters for a while longer. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. Okay, gap ahead is 3.2 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Green flag. Gap to the car in front is 2.5 seconds. catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. You can win that place back. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. We're leading our teammate by 12.8 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your Delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Drop your speed. Our Delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Exit. Exit now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lab. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. gap to teammate behind is 2.2 seconds. Keep managing your tires. Manage your tires. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Green flag. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Okay, clear.